Turks dead. Oh my God. What if something really happened to him? I'd be lost. Stop thinking like that. Turk's fine.
The janitor got fired.
Oh, okay. He knows. He just doesn't care. See, in his mind, I'm the bad guy in our relationship. Even though if he stopped to think about it for a minute, he would realize I never did a thing to him that he didn't deserve.
You locked me in a water tower.
You were on the wall.
You destroyed my scooter, Sasha.
You know I hate Wednesdays.
You haunted my pediatric patients.
You didn't wear the shorts that my imaginary wife made for you.
Janet, I just heard. I'm so sorry. What? What's up? Oh, come on. How is that even possible?